If you drive down West 26th in Lorain, you'll spot this demolished home. It used to belong to Johnny Evans Sr. He lived there for years, but had to move after a terrible fire.
They were doing some cooking and the house kind of caught on fire and it went up.
On Tuesday, crews came in to tear down the house. Next, they'll have to clean everything up. And after that, they'll get the lot ready for a brand new home, one that's sure to catch people's attention.
By using the steel shipping containers, you can build a house for about half the time. And it even saves you some money.
That's Johnny Evans Jr. He wants to rebuild his dad's home using steel shipping containers. He says it'll probably cost somewhere between $90,000 and $100,000.
Everything will look exactly like a regular home. You'll put walls in it. You can do siding on the outside. You can put a roof.
If Evans sounds like an expert on all this, that's because he should. He hopes to get his business, J. Evans Custom Home Construction, involved in building them.
The fact that it's steel, you don't have to worry about your house burning down. And it's renewable since we're recycling the shipping containers and repurposing them.
Even though Evans has big plans for this property, they're on hold at the moment. That's because the city still needs to give the okay.
And I don't think the city's going to have an issue. The fact that Lorain is the steel city. So by bringing these steel shipping containers and revitalizing the city with steel, I think that's something that the whole city can get behind.
In Lorain, Brittany Harris, Fox 8 News.